Hello everyone, good morning. I'm Megha from People Matters Stream, bringing you live at People Matters TechHR. We are here at the Leela Ambience Gurgaon, and I'm going to take you through the conference to make you feel whether you really want to be here or not in the next couple of hours. So please join us. So this is really where the fun begins. We are at the ground level where the registration is happening. And can you see that wall? Look at that wall, how big it is. For those of you who are glued on to Game of Thrones Season 7 right now, this wall may not be as big as the one in the north, but surely as big as Leela can accommodate. But beyond that, jokes apart, this is really the registration desk. You can see that there are about 10 counters to accommodate 1,200 plus delegates and 100 plus speakers coming in the next 2 days. So it's all buzzing around, and maybe I think I'll not disturb these folks because they have a lot of tasks to do to ensure that each one of them have a very seamless experience. So we'll move up to the area where the real action is. That's the first level of the Leela Ambience Gurgaon where the conference is happening. So come follow me as I climb up the stairs to level one. So this is really the entry to the action area. So we are now in the action zone. This is where the conference begins. This corridor really hosts 27 HR technology startups displaying their products as a part of People Matters Spotlight program. And this is a place where they get feedback, display their products to at least 1,000 plus delegates. What better opportunity do you really need as a startup to meet so many people, so many influencers, so many leaders in 2 days? So this is really the innovation zone, and I can see Royal, and I know Maple is there on the right. So these are the area where we are going to have the main content tracks. I know they're setting up for the mega keynotes. So let's try and see if we can sneak in to see what's happening in Royal right now. So that's Royal. We'll just get in. Can you see that screen? Just look at that screen. That's the stage where you'll have the best in class global leaders delivering their talks from. That this is really the place to be. All right, so let's go out. I'll just let them. Oh, I can see Frank and I can see Esther. Good. Hello, we are just doing live reporting from this conference, and I'm glad that I could find you both. One word that describes People Matters from HR 2017.
Experience.
And one thing that you're looking forward to in the next 2 weeks.
I really look forward Friday evening when we can take a group photo and relax. That's my most looking forward moment right now.
Oh, very nice. Thank you so much, Esther. I'll just leave you. I know you have a lot of
work. Thank you. Okay. See you.
All right, so we'll just step out. So if you thought you've seen enough in this conference, trust me, the fun has just begun. We've not really gone to the actual area where this conference has all the fun stored in for you. And that's really the ideas for the future zone. So come follow me, I'll take you to what I'm saying. Well, that wall and the number of things on that wall really, really, really epitomize the scale of this conference. Can you look at the number of speakers? We have 100 plus speakers in here, close to 100 partners in here, and we have Spotlight program where we have 27 startups and at least 22 mentors in there. All right, so we'll go into the ideas for the future zone now. So these are the stalls that we have, and can I give you some insider access? Some of these stalls are going to host Beer Up in the evening. So while you can see them hosting their products and solutions in the day, in the evening, it's all about the fun. So please come, let's just see the rest of the exhibition as well. Let me just take a pause here to show you this interesting wall that we've created. You may have seen a lot of question and answers in a lot of conferences. We've also done through a lot of technology, but this really is the wall where you'll find answers to the most pressing challenges. What people have to really do is they have to put post-its on what they feel with their answers. And you can see there are grids, there are circles to put their answers in. So there are groups where you can choose to be a part of. Maybe a question for you. What in your opinion is critical to deliver expectations from HR? Articulating and delivering on talent outcomes, delivering a consumer-grade user experience, or using people analytics as a GPS to your HR strategy? And then you have three categories here: platform technology leverage, HR operating model, and HR capability. So you can choose to put your answer at any intersection point of what you feel about this question. Okay, let's move on. So this is the layout of the conference, and this is where is where you can know where each stall is, where what's happening, and as the size recommends and as the list recommends, this list just goes on. All right, now we are going to enter the ideas for the future zone. In total, we have about 96 partners displaying their products and solutions today in this conference. And what you're going to enter is one of the biggest exhibitions in the space of HR technology. Can you see this room? You have stalls everywhere. I know it's a big hall to start from, so I'm just wondering where to go first. Maybe I can see. I have somewhere to take you. Come. All right, so we are here. This is one of the most unique features of People Matters Tech HR Conference, and this is called the Unconference Track. I know all of you know that there are main content tracks that happen, and like I told you, they are in Royal and Maple. This one track is unique in its own self. This is where we get up and close with the speakers and get into a lot of talk shows, lot of live interviews, and this is the most informal conversations that you can have when it comes to HR technology. Such a beautiful place, right? Such a unique seating. So, well, there's a lot to see, and I don't think I can take you through the entire exhibition. But if you really want to catch this exhibition, come join us at the Leela Ambience Gurgaon to be a part of Asia's largest HR technology conference, People Matters Tech HR 2017. And you know what? If you can't make it to Gurgaon, maybe this is not the end of your wishes, because I'm feeling like Santa today. We have a special track for you, which is People Matters Tech HR Virtual, and you can log on and register on it using the link that's in the comments section. So join us and be a part of this mega event, which we call as People Matters Tech HR 2017. See you all there. Have a great day. Thank you.